It rained on some nights, and we got a little wet, said George, but nobody complained. We've been training together for many years, he said. We worked as a team. And because of individuals like these, thousands were evacuated to safety. And what started with a few men on that first day became a global relief effort that saved countless lives. Roy, the Philippine Navy SEAL, George, Mike, Leo, they are here today. George also happens to be a proud Filipino-American. I want them to stand again and accept our thanks. We are proud of their outstanding service. Thank you. There's a connection between our proud veterans from World War II, our men and women serving today, bound across the generations by the spirit of our alliance. Filipinos and Americans standing together, shoulder to shoulder. Balikatan. On behalf of the American people, thank you all for your service. Thank you for making us so proud. To the Americans here, I'm never prouder than being able to stand before you as your Commander-in-Chief. To our Filipino Armed Forces, thank you for being such an outstanding ally. Together, you are helping to secure the prosperity and peace of both our nations. God bless you. God bless the Republic of the Philippines. God bless the United States of America. God bless the alliance between our great nations. Thank you.